guess the battery died. Probably what happened. Or I just didn't turn the microphone on. Is there sound now? If there is, I apologize for that. I had no idea the mic wasn't working until somebody finally told me. Hello, is there sound? Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Maybe I'll put music on this one. Walking in a winter wonderland or something. Well, maybe you can hear me. Maybe you can't. I don't know. No. Is there sound now? Yay! I think I just forgot to turn the microphone on, so that's kind of dumb. Oh well, at least it was pretty. I hate it when I do that because it means all the talking I just did was just to me, talking to myself. So maybe either I narrate over it or I just let it go. I don't bother posting this one, or I add music to it. Trouble is, if I add music, I have to have the rights to the music, and that Winter Wonderland is actually in public domain. Anyway, I didn't have anything that interesting to say. Just, you know, look, snow, pretty. My computer bag is squeaking too as I walk. It's possible the battery has died or is dying. I was thinking when I set out today that I hadn't charged the microphone recently, so. Does it have its light on? Yeah, it says the light's on. Oh, I probably just forgot to turn it on. But it is about time to charge it, so I'll do that for the next walk. Anyway, the first walk was fine. This is bonus walk. It happens for sure. I'm thinking about how I got ready to go, and I think I just didn't turn the microphone on. I probably thought I'd left it on after the last walk, and it didn't occur to me to double check, so. Oh well, live and learn. Still pretty, whether you heard me talking or not. Maybe I can find some public domain music I can put over top of it. At Stavin School, dead ahead, school my daughter went to elementary school at, now called the Crescents, but I'll always call it Davin. Wolf Perot local artist paints back alleys. So whenever I see an alley, it's like, that's a Wolf Perot alley, especially in the snow. We have a painting of his. It's an alley in the snow. Let's call them back alleys. Are there front alleys? If it's an alley, isn't it the back? Kind of by definition? Maybe not. Okay, almost home. Haven't fallen down, so that's something. My phone keeps vibrating. I don't know what that's all about. I'm not seeing messages pop up, but for some reason it keeps buzzing. Still lots of snow here in my neighborhood. Well, it's actually a New York guy that got me started doing this. Walking commuter. Gabe is his name. That's what actually made me think, you know, I could do that. And sure enough, I could. Although, walking in Manhattan gets you more views than walking in Regina. That's a rule. Don't know why. What's Manhattan got that we ain't got? Okay, I will stop here. So, thanks for walking with me on this snowy walk. Sorry about the sound. But I'll fix it. I'll do something, or not. It doesn't really matter. I do another one every day, so, almost every day, so. There'll be another one soon. Anyway, that was a full half hour, that one. Most of it silent. Thanks for walking with me. Subscribe if you haven't, and bye for now. Well, once it lets me sign off, it'll be bye. There it is.